Okay, so welcome you all again, and thank you for joining this session. Hope you are doing well, and we are ready to begin 5 steps to success. This presentation is exclusively for mutual fund distributors who want to grow large in this business and become very, very successful. Very short presentation, and so my first step to success is that you need to decide what do you want to do. And when I say what you want to do, you want to become a painter, you want to become an architect, or you want to become a travel agent, or a doctor, or an engineer, or a mutual fund distributor. This is the first question that you have to answer yourself. And once you have decided that you want to become a mutual fund distributor, or a financial intermediary, or a financial advisor, then you have to decide which is going to be your main area of operation. Okay? Let me explain again. Once you have decided that you want to become a mutual fund distributor in life, and because this program is for mutual fund distributor, I am pinning down the options only to one option, that is mutual fund distributor. And when you become a mutual fund distributor, then you have many options of various different products to sell: mutual funds, life insurance, general insurance, stockbroking, post office, bonds, stuff like that, many, many options. The key thought here is this. You have to decide which of these areas you have to focus upon. Of course, you can sell all these products, but you have to decide which one area is going to be the main area of your business. In some mein se ek option aapko choose karna hai. And that option has to be 70% of your business, okay? So all these options are available to you, and you have to choose between all these options. Give 70% of your time to one key area. I'm not going to tell you ki aap mutual funds bechho. Main aapko bata sakta hu ki kyun aapko mutual fund bechna chahiye. Lekin decide aapko karna. One reason why many mutual fund distributors are not very successful is that they are working into many, many different products. Kabhi wo fixed deposit bechte hain, kabhi mutual fund, kabhi life insurance, kabhi general insurance. Subah se leke raat tak wo different product mein samay dete hain. ऐसा करने से आपकी लाइफ में बिजनेस में ग्रोथ नहीं आएगा. यू हैव टू डिसाइड वन सिंगल प्रोडक्ट आउट ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट वेयर यू गिव 70% ऑफ योर टाइम. ओके, वन सिंगल प्रोडक्ट, दिस इज फर्स्ट ऑप्शन. एज फार एज द म्यूचुअल फंड इज कंसर्न्ड, फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज माय थॉट, इज दैट म्यूचुअल फंड इज गोइंग टू बीट ऑल अदर फाइनेंशियल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स ओवर द नेक्स्ट 5, 10, 15, 20 इयर्स. दिस इज माय पर्सनल थॉट. So you can do broking, you will make money. You will do post office investments, you will make money. You will do insurance, you will make money. But as the graph is suggesting, if you sell mutual fund over a long period of time, mutual fund is expected to grow far, far bigger than any other investment opportunity. Now, if you have any doubt about regulators or brokerage, then you better exit this business now. If you don't have confidence in the business you are doing, there's no point doing that business. Kal kuch garbad hoga to dekhenge. Kal opportunity kam hogi to sochenge. आज के दिन में म्यूचुअल फंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन या फाइनेंशियल इंटरमीडिएशन में दिस इज द बेस्ट ऑप्शन. दिस इज व्हाट आई वांट टू टेल यू. ओके, देयर कुड बी सम अदर फाइनेंशियल प्रोडक्ट्स लाइक यू नो रियल एस्टेट कंसल्टेंसी और इंटरनेशनल इन्वेस्टमेंट्स और एनआरआई कंसल्टेशन और पीएमएस. सो यू कैन एड एज मेनी प्रोडक्ट्स एज यू वांट, बट यू हैव टू चूज वन मेन एरिया. And if you have chosen mutual fund distribution as your first opportunity and first option, then please keep in mind that you have to give 70% of your time to that area. 70%. It could be 80%, but not below 70%. This is my first thought. Okay. The second step to success is to decide how big you want to make it. Okay, so first step was you decided that you want to do mutual fund distribution business in your life, period. So you don't think about this again and again and again, and you are not demotivated by various circulars of regulators, and when one client goes direct, or when the brokerage is coming down, you're not concerned because you have decided, and people don't decide too many times what they want to do in life, right? So either you don't do this business, or if you have decided to stick with this as long as you can. And once you have decided that you want to be a mutual fund distributor, then you have to decide then and there how big you want to make it. You want to earn 10,000 rupees a month? You want to earn 1 lakh rupees a month? Or you want to aim at 10 lakh rupees a month? or you want to earn 10 crores a year. You decide, okay? And you have to decide day one, okay? Because many people I have seen take very small target. They will think about, उनका 25,000 की जॉब थी तो वो सोचते हैं म्यूचुअल फंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन में हम 25-30,000 तो कमाई लेंगे। इस थॉट के साथ अगर आप बिजनेस में आएंगे तो आपका बिजनेस बड़ा नहीं बनेगा। आपको बड़ा इन्वेस्टमेंट के बारे में सोचना है। कितना बड़ा? आई वॉन्ट टू हैव एन एएम ऑफ 1000 करोड़ 10 ईयर्स फ्रॉम नाउ। दिस इज कॉल्ड विजन। दिस इज कॉल्ड व्हाट, हाउ बिग यू वॉन्ट टू मेक योर बिजनेस। डोंट बी डिफेंसिव। ऐसा मत सोचिए कि दूसरे MFD क्या कहेंगे, परिवार वाले लोग क्या कहेंगे, दुनिया क्या कहेगी कि आपने टारगेट अचीव नहीं किया। बड़ा टारगेट बनाने का, और जितना आप सोच रहे हैं उससे भी बड़ा टारगेट बनाने का है। और जब आप बड़ा टारगेट बनाते हैं ना, तो लाइफ में अलग अलग थॉट आती है आपके पास में, उसको अचीव करने की थॉट आती है। क्योंकि जब आप ये सोचेंगे ना कि यू हैव टू मेक 1000 करोड़ ऑफ एयम, तो आप छोटी छोटी बातों पर ध्यान देना बंद कर देंगे। फिर आपको ये समझ में आ जाएगा कि क्लाइंट ही सर्वप्रथम आता है। द फर्स्ट थिंग इज क्लाइंट, सर्विसेज, इंटीग्रिटी, क्वालिटी, लर्निंग, रीडिंग। बिकॉज आपने इतना बड़ा टारगेट बनाया है कि लाइफ में लेफ्ट एंड राइट सोचने का वक्त ही नहीं है आपके पास में, दूसरों की बातें सुनने का वक्त ही नहीं मिलेगा आपको बाद में। Somebody is saying right now in the chat box that I'm aiming at 1 crore SIP books. Fantastic! This is how you want to grow. I want to add. You should start now thinking about, I want to have 5 crore of SIP book. The moment you think about 5 crore of SIP book, you will go all out. You will not be disturbed with what is happening around you. You will just be focused. So another target could be, I want to have 5,000 SIPs in the next 5-10 years. Now there are two kinds of mutual fund distributor. One mutual fund distributor is thinking clients are stopping SIPs. Of course, in good times and bad times, sometimes people will stop SIPs because markets have gone up, or in bad times, people will stop SIP because their income is low and they are concerned and they are fearful. This is a cycle. Other kind of mutual fund distributor think, एक बंद हुआ है तो दो बेचेंगे। एक लाख की SIP बंद हुई है तो 5 लाख की SIP बेचेंगे। This is called positivity. This is how you grow your business. Okay? So what is your action plan? Make a large vision. What is your vision? कितना AUM बनाना है, कितनी की SIP बेचनी है और कितना का इनकम आपको जनरेट करना है। You have to start thinking now and don't think small. Today, we are one of the largest in Eastern India. You know, we are happy. But ये बात, ये presentation nobody showed me 20 years before. 20 years before, I did not have so big a vision. उस दिन अगर मेरा विजन होता ना कि मुझे इंडिया का नंबर वन म्यूचुअल फंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बनना है, तो शायद मैं आज बन चुका होता। मैंने वैसा सोचा ही नहीं था, इसलिए मैं बन नहीं पाया। नंबर थ्री, I have only 5 points and I'm already in number three. What action plan is needed to achieve your goal? Now, if you have decided you want to become India's largest mutual fund distributor, and then you don't go out, and then you sleep all the time in your house, you're not going to achieve your target, right? You all know this. So you have to take some action to achieve your goal. And what are those actions? Those actions are that I will invest in my business. I will take an office, buy an office, or take on rent. I will hire people, employees, and I will invest in technology. Because if you don't do these things, you will not grow in your business. And then you will decide that I will give more time and preference to mutual funds, right? I can sell other financial product, but I will give more time to mutual funds. I will meet clients regularly. I will sell SIPs and I will give good service to clients. So these kind of things you can write in your action plan. This is just a suggestion. This is not the final list, okay? So you make an action plan. Now, if you have decided that you want to sell 5,000 SIPs, make an action plan. How many clients you have? How many clients you need to meet? If a family gives you 4 SIP, how many families you need? How are you going to meet 1,000 families? How many years it will take? How many meetings you will do every day? You have to do such kind of action plan. And then only you can achieve the target, right? And number four is put those action plan into daily routine. This is critical. Abhi aapne socha कि मुझे इंडिया में बड़ा म्यूचुअल फंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बनने के लिए 1 करोड़ रुपए की SIP बुक बनानी है, ओके? नाउ आपने ये भी डिसाइड किया कि 1 करोड़ की SIP बुक बनाने के लिए रोज मुझे 5 SIP बेचनी है, या रोज मुझे 10,000 रुपए की SIP बेचनी है, मेरे को 4 SIP रोज बेचनी है, इसके लिए मुझे 3 लोगों से रोज मिलना होगा, देन यू हैव टू पुट दोज एक्शन प्लान इन टू डेली रूटीन दैट एवरी डे यू आर मीटिंग दोज नंबर ऑफ पीपल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, माई एक्शन प्लान कुड बी I will work 8 hours a day. And when I have decided 8 hours a day, 10 o'clock, I will start working. And till 6 o'clock, I will attend no one else and I will work for 8 hours a day. I will not accept any disturbance in my life and business. I will give 6 hours to mutual funds. I will read about mutual funds, attend training programs, meet clients, and think about mutual funds, plan about mutual funds. I will meet minimum 2 clients every day. I will read 1 hour every day. I will delegate employees, work to tell employees and take reporting from them, because unless you have employees, you will not grow in this business. Net sales of minimum 1% of AUM every month, sell 5 to 10 SIPs every week. This is a routine which you will have to follow every single day for 5 to 10 years if you want to grow. You know, the problem is many people think they will become large, but they don't do anything about it. They are not focusing on their action plan. Okay, now think about me. I started webinars in the month of June or July. It has been 9 months. I have never missed my webinars on Wednesdays and Saturdays, except for 2 weeks when I was not well. In the last 10 months, I have been so consistent that no matter what, where I am in the world, what I am doing, but I'm doing my webinars on time, 5 o'clock, because I decided if Master Stroke has to become big, I have to connect with mutual fund distributors, tell them how to grow, and then they will become loyal. They will become members of Master Stroke and my company will grow. And to achieve that vision, to achieve that goal, I am consistent. I am doing my routine. Every week, I have 2 group meetings with my people where I discuss about growth strategies and I am sticking to my goals. This is how you grow. And after 2-3 years time, you will see probably with your support, Master Stroke has grown and nobody will remember what I did for the last 4 years. It is very hard work. You have to stick to it. Okay. So routine is very, very important. And number 5, and this is the last thing, and I will take your questions after this, have fanatic discipline to follow your routine. Fanatic discipline to follow your routine means once you have decided, I will wake up at 6 o'clock, you will have to wake up at 6 o'clock. If you have decided you will be inside your office or workplace at 9 o'clock, no matter what the traffic is, no matter if it is raining or not, no matter if it is hot or cold, you are going to be in the office at 9 o'clock. If you have decided you will meet 2 clients every single day, no matter what, you will meet 2 clients every single day. If people are not giving you appointment, you will call 10 people, you will call 20 people, you will call 30 people, but you will make sure that you will achieve your routine. That is what is required to grow in this business. Have fanatic discipline to follow your routine. And I think, as I said, this is a summary for those who attended late. I told you it is a very short 15-20 minute presentation, and I have taken exactly 15 minutes to give you an idea, and I will now summarize it into 5 points. The point number 1 is, what do you want to do, decide, which means you want to become a mutual fund distributor or you want to become an engineer. You have to decide first. And you cannot decide these things every day. You have to decide these things once every 10-20 years. And if you have decided that you want to be a mutual fund distributor, then you cannot think about this industry, acha hoga, bura hoga, kam hoga, besi hoga, because you have to stay with this decision for the next 20 years. Once you have decided you want to sell mutual funds, you have to decide how big you want to make it. You want to have 10 lakh SIP book or 1 crore or 5 crore SIP book or 100 crore AUM or 1000 crore AUM. You have to decide a very large vision about it. Number 3 is, what action is needed to achieve your goal? And number 4 is to put those action plan into daily routine. And number 5 is to have fanatic discipline to follow your routine. Yeah. So this is a very short and presentation which I wanted to give you, friends. And thank you so much for attending this program.